Rad way to chill out, bro.
Right? Totally rad.
Hey, hook me up with some pudding.
Gross!
Thanks! Stay cool.
Peanut butter! Ah! Why do people put empty jars back in the fridge? I need a plan B.
Socks and sandals.
Cut it out.
Cut it out.
That's it!
Now that is literally the worst thing I have ever heard.
Hey, Luann.
Hey, Lincoln. What do you think of this joke? If I were you, I'd go for the baboon.
I don't get it.
Oh, well, that's just a punchline. I still gotta think of the setup.
Lincoln, honey, I need you to take out the trash.
Okay, Mom. 5 minutes.
Not 5 minutes. Now!
I will. Just give me 3 minutes.
Lincoln, listen to your mother.
Hey, Lincoln, is my desk lamp in there? I can't find it anywhere.
Nope. Have you tried looking on your desk?
So smart. What's up with that hat?
Oh, this? These are all the rage right now. I'm surprised you didn't know.
Phew.
Greetings, human. There's liquid ambar styraciflua in your follicular area.
What in my who now?
You've got gum in your hair.
Oh, yes, I'm sure it's just,
I assume that being of average intelligence, you didn't place it there yourself. Therefore, I can only deduce that someone has been picking on you.
Lisa, please, you can't tell! I don't want everyone getting involved.
Don't worry, I do not have enough room in my brain for this kind of tomfoolery.
Phew!
You're being picked on.
Lisa, I thought you weren't going to say anything.
No, what I said was I did not have room in my brain for your secret. Hence, I removed it and transferred it to Lim, whose brain apparently has ample room.
Thanks.
Hey, so you are being picked on.
Of course not.
Then what's that?
That's just my gum.
Mmm, watermelon lime.
And hair.
Guys!
Please stay out of this! You only make it worse!
If by worse, you mean better, I agree.
You should go straight to the school principal!
Forget that! You should literally text an embarrassing picture of him to all his friends.